The World Solar Challenge is an event that's run every second year.
It's a massive project, which essentially the end goal is to design a solar race car to go from Darwin down to Adelaide.
And it's racing against universities from around the world.
We call the project Ascend. We're really happy to have ACCIONA on board. So ACCIONA is a renewable energy firm based out of Spain, but have a global footprint. And they've really backed this project.
For the main components of the chassis and all that's quite high tensile steel. Then we've got a lot of lightweight sort of aluminium bits and pieces sort of joining, you know, bodywork to chassis.
All the body panels are 3D printed nylon, and I haven't heard of that. What's even more interesting is we started to work with a nylon that's got a different consistency to those panels, but it's the same material. And we're using that to coat the bonnet, trunk and roof.
I've been focused on the electronics of the car, so I've been figuring out all the wires, how we're actually wiring it, the components we need.
The battery is custom made. It is 20 kilowatt hours, runs at about 270 volts, and it will power everything in the car.
I've been finalised this roof of this car. And then I start on this windscreen, and now I'm working on this door mechanism, the hinges. So this is just our mock-up, but yeah, hopefully it's work.
Often engineers will design something and it just won't fit, but they often don't know. They're not on the shop floor. They're not seeing that the work that goes into actually getting it to fit in the space and make all the holes line up for your bolts and screws and things. But that's what's happening here. The students are actually getting the objective of the design, doing the design, and then getting it built and assembling it themselves, which is the whole value chain of learning that is required to be a high quality engineer.
An end goal is them getting jobs, them going out to industry, them being leaders and designers and innovators in future industries.
When I started, I could barely make a 3D box to now, you know, designing just about anything on the car, which is, yeah, it's just pretty cool.
This project allowed me to do both, like, you know, design, be creative, as well as like a hands-on.
It's everyone coming together as a bit of a community.
Geelong Design Week is an amazing opportunity to showcase that almost a visceral response to design. It is meant to look sporty, it is meant to look like this, but that's part of our vision, and so that's what the world will see. This is a platform. This is a platform technology for Deakin. It says that our students can do this, and we hope the car creates that buzz or creates that talk where people go, yeah, I want to be involved.